Developing at this hour, a desperate call to help find a Mid-South 16-year-old who's been missing more than 6 months. The National Center for Missing and Exploited Children is looking for Coleman Gray from Byhalia, Mississippi. He disappeared in early February and is believed to still be in the Marshall County area or in Memphis. He is 5 feet 9 inches tall with brown hair and brown eyes. He may also be wearing glasses. If you know where to find him, call police.